A decade ago, when she forayed into Bollywood, Deepika Padukone never imagined she would be a Sanjula Bhansali heroine. Now, as she prepares for the release of epic drama Padmavati, which clogs her trilogy with the filmmaker, the actress is confident the movie will tide over the controversy, hit the screens and win a bigger battle for the industry. Deepika, who plays the title role in Padmavati, Bhansali's professed tribute to the sacrifice, valor and honor of Rajput queen Rani Padmavati, told INS over phone from Mumbai.
It's appalling. Mm-hmm. It's absolutely appalling.
Mm-hmm.
What have we gotten ourselves into and where have we reached as a nation? We've regressed. I think the only people who are answerable to is the censor board.
Right.
And I know and I believe that no one and nothing can stop this film. This is not just about Padmavati. I think we're fighting a much bigger battle here.
Doubts on the extent to which the National Award-winning filmmaker has fictionalized the story has led to a spiraling controversy with politicians, organizations and individuals raising a finger at Bhansali for distorting history and demanding that the release of Padmavati be stalled. Deepika is convinced the movie will release as scheduled on December 1st.